I think one of the strong aspects of Cool Culture is this ability to show viewers that anything is possible. Exposing young people of color to artwork is definitely a way to do that. I think it's that point of view which gives other people an opportunity to say, hey, something should be different and maybe I can express that. And to me, diversity is beyond just the notion of different nationalities showing your work. It's about different messages. Ultimately, I think that might even be more important because it's really about leaving a lasting impact on the viewership and giving the viewership the ability to formulate their own ideas. I think art is a catalyst to that.